These thermal cameras are the best of the Pixfra Mile models if you need to see not only what's in the field you stood in, but also detect animals or people much further away, even in the dark or concealed by camouflage and shadow. I'm Dave from Thomas Jacks. I'll show you video footage through each one of these Pixfra Miles, go through their key features and reveal which are the best mile models to get the right Pixfra Mile in your hands. If you want to add stealth and efficiency to your spotting, you need a big thermal sensor, a high quality viewfinder and a decent fast lens. And our first contender is the Mile M40 series with a 25mm f1 lens. It's got a 400 by 300 pixel 17 micron sensor and a 1.6 native mag. Or jump up to the M60 series with a 640 by 512 17 micron sensor. There's two different lens options, an 18mm f1 lens with a 1x native mag, or a 25mm f1 lens with a 1.4 native mag. Each one of these has an impressive 1280 by 960 viewfinder. They can all digitally zoom 8x. They've even got a laser pointer, so if you're out with someone in the dark, you can direct them to the action. And up to 6 hours of battery life, as well as a wrist strap, a neck strap, and a pouch. And they give you a choice of color palettes. So if you need a thermal to be good at mid-ranges, identifying people or animals 50 to 300 meters away and detecting them even further, without the faff of focusing, these M60 miles with their bigger sensors give you more clarity, are the pick of the crop. But if you're on a budget, the M40 25mm option is also a serious contender. If you'd like to find out more about the Pixfra Mile, visit tj-focus.co.uk. Or for more videos like this, subscribe. I'm David Thomas Jacks. Thanks for watching.